Heasel was thinking that he was being clever, but in reality, he was being a silly little brat. Thomas was just there for some reason. Shut up. I see that he hasn't actually gone to rehab, grumbled Percy. I heard that, growled Diesel. Whatever, bitch. Sean the Blue Fox really is enjoying this, isn't he? Sean, stop making me do this, goddammit. Time to do the dirty. What? I'm not ready. Oh shit. Tell my wife I hate her. Oh.